All right, so you're thinking of moving to Fort Worth, Texas, or more specifically, you're interested in living in Crowley. Well, I want you to make sure to stay tuned to the very end of this video, because today I'm gonna take you on a journey through Crowley, Texas. I'm gonna show you all the ins and outs, and I'm gonna make sure that I drive around, show you a couple different price points so you can see what your budget can get you. And if you stick around to the very end, I'm also going to tack on a bunch of footage of driving around Crowley so you can really get a good vibe and a good feel for what Crowley Texas is all about, and we're gonna get after it right now. If this is the first time to the channel and you want to know everything there is about eating, sleeping, working, playing, the good and the bad of living in Fort Worth, Texas, then make sure that you click that subscribe button and tap that bell for notifications so you can be the first to learn about the current markets here in Fort Worth. My name is Travis Plum, and we are getting so many calls, texts, and emails from people just like you and you and you and you and you and you every single day, and we absolutely love it, y'all. So whether you're looking to move in 9 days or you're looking to move in 90 days, make sure that you give us a call, shoot us a text, or send us an email. We'll be happy to get all of your questions answered and help you make a smooth move to Fort Worth, Texas. So today I wanted to bring you out on a journey with me through Crowley, Texas. And if you don't know much about Crowley, Texas, it's a very small town. There's a population of about 15,500 people here, and it's south of Fort Worth, Texas. So if you're really looking for a good country vibe, with a good country feeling, but you're not quite so far away from the big city like Fort Worth or Dallas, you're definitely gonna want to check out Crowley, Texas. But yeah, as you can see right here, they have beautiful parks all over Crowley, Texas. I actually brought my little kiddos here today. They're out here running around somewhere, but they have big parks over here. And as you can see, they actually got big parks back over here as well. And then if you come back over this way, they have even more parks. So they have parks on parks on parks. So whether you're looking to skateboard or longboard, if you're looking to go for a run, if you're looking to go for a hike, this is definitely a great city with lots of fun stuff to do. And you know, the thing about Crowley, Texas is it's like I said, it's south of Fort Worth, and this is a city that people are really starting to get a good feel for and get really, really interested in when they're moving into Texas, because some of these bigger cities, you know, like Dallas or Frisco and Plano and all these really big cities, they're very crowded. The competition is super, super high. So if you're looking for a property that you want to get a good deal, you know, Crowley, Texas would be a place that you'd want to check out, because if you're looking in Frisco or you're looking up north into Prosper or out east in the Rockwall, some of these cities, they have super high competition where people are paying, you know, top dollar for properties, sometimes going $50,000, $60,000, $70,000, even $90,000 over asking price. So if you're coming from out of town and you want a good affordable home that has a great community for family, Crowley, Texas is definitely a place that you'll want to check out. Everything around here, I mean, all the people are super nice and super friendly. So this is a town that you can walk around and, you know, probably know almost everybody who's anybody. We literally stopped by. Oh, and I gotta tell y'all, if you're gonna be over here in Crowley, you gotta check out this place called Boo Ray's. I love saying that, Boo Ray's. You gotta check out Boo Ray's, because Boo Ray's is probably one of the best Cajun food places that I've ever been to in my entire life. And I'm telling y'all, I was in the military, I lived over in Mississippi and Louisiana, and I went to New Orleans a lot, and yes, they have great Cajun food, but Boo Ray's needs to be on the map, because the food is great, and there's a couple other really good taco spots and other good joints around here for you to eat. So, you know, if you like good eating, you like a good country vibe, Crowley, Texas is definitely it. The cost of living out here is also really good relative to the rest of the country. You know, they're number 216 out of about 475 for the cost of living in the city. So it's actually very affordable. The median homes out here in Crowley sell for around $160,000. So you have homes that range from, you know, the hundreds all the way up to the 500s, 600s, 700s out here in Crowley. And if you want to get a bunch of land and build custom homes, you can do that out here as well. The median income here is about $77,000, and If you have a family like I do, then you probably want to know about the schools. Well, Crowley has 25 campuses, right? So they have, I think they have about 14 of the elementary schools. They have 4 middle schools and 2 high schools. And then they actually have a number of different private schools out here as well. And if you're living out here and you're working from home, well, Crowley is a good spot because, you know, you are kind of a little bit away from Dallas. So if you're working out in Dallas and you don't want a long drive, Crowley's probably not the right place because Dallas is about 45 minutes from here, and that just totally depends on traffic. You could probably get there a little faster, or it could obviously take quite a bit longer. And if you travel a lot, DFW Airport, if I could get my words right, is about 36 miles from here. So it's not that far of a drive. And then you've got Six Flags. So Arlington from Crowley is only about 30 minutes. So if your kiddos are out here and y'all want to take them out to Arlington for the weekend, they have Six Flags. They have Hurricane Harbor, they have AT&T Stadium, they have everything that you could possibly want when it comes to big time fun in Arlington, and it's only about a 30 minute drive. And if you want to check out Burleson, it's about 10 or 15 minutes south of here as well, and that's another big city that's blowing up. So if you're interested in Crowley, you may be interested in Burleson, and if you are, make sure that you check out that full video vlog on Burleson because it's a beautiful city that's really, really on the come up. Now, we're about to go and I'm going to show you a couple of the different homes in Crowley and what you can get for your budget. So whether you have the $200,000 budget on up, I'm going to show you 3 different properties at 3 different price points. And the homes are actually really, really new as well. So they have a lot of new construction out here. If you like the older ranch style homes, there are a lot of ranch style homes out here with a lot bigger lots. And then of course they have new construction as well. And we're going to go check out those other homes right now. So stick around. And again, if you live in Crowley or you're interested in Crowley, make sure that you give us a thumbs up and give us a comment below if there's anything that I didn't cover or something that you'd like to see on the next video vlog. That way, if I see one of your comments, I'll make sure to respond to those and get all of your questions answered and or shoot another one. And here's my daughter, Lila. Say hi. She says hi. So we're gonna go check out a couple different properties and we will see you there. All right, so here we are. I wanted to bring you over here to the first community so that I could show you around a little bit more of Crowley and the type of homes that you could get for your money. And as you can see, I mean, the homes here are absolutely beautiful. You can take a look behind me right here. A lot of these homes are either new construction or they're very, very, very new. And the homes are absolutely beautiful. The neighborhoods are super clean over here. And as you can probably hear, not a lot of noise. The only thing that I can hear is a bunch of birds chirping and kids playing in the background and running around and riding their bicycles. So if you're, again, if you're looking for a really nice country vibe and you're looking for something that's, you know, relatively safe for your kids to run around and play, this is definitely one of those communities that you're going to want to check out. And one of the really great things about Crowley, Texas is the fact that everything here is very, very affordable. I'm going to show you one of the properties that just came up on the marketplace just up here in just a second. The house is absolutely beautiful. And again, for your money, it's really hard to beat a neighborhood like this because as you can see from just kind of looking around, everything is really new. They have parks inside of the community. They have parks outside of the community. They have trails running through here. They have creeks running through here. It's really just a beautiful community, and it's a really beautiful city. Now, of course, if you don't want to live in a community like this where homes are stacked on top of each other, so to speak, then obviously there's a lot of ranch style homes out in Crowley, Texas that are for sale that actually have a lot bigger lot sizes. So you may want to check something out like that, but they are a lot older home versus the one that you can see behind me right here. This one just came out onto the market. It's $335,000. That's it. It's 2,400 square feet. It's a 4-bedroom, it's a 2-bath, and it's got a 2-car garage. So you can get a lot of house for the money out here in Crowley, Texas. And of course, these houses are, I mean, they're really, honestly, they're stunning inside and out. So if you look on the inside of some of these homes, you can see that they have all the good finishes, the light colors, the tall ceilings, the vaulted ceilings. They got the nice high staircases and stairwells. So for the money, it's really hard to beat. And again, you're still relatively close to our Fort Worth, which is about 20 minutes away from here. The Walmart's about 5 minutes up the road. Everything that you need in Crowley is basically in Crowley. And if you want to drive outside of Crowley because you're feeling crazy, everything's still relatively close. So if you're looking for an affordable place, nice new homes, this is what you can expect to get for your money for around that $350,000. Now we're gonna go and check out a couple more properties and we'll see you at the next one. All right, y'all, so here we are at the second neighborhood. These homes over here are also very, very beautiful. As you can kind of see behind me, like right here, all these homes are just absolutely stunning. So you can really find some truly nice homes, especially one like this one right here, you know, with the Victorian style, and it's got the 3-car garage. And another property that just came onto the marketplace out here in Crowley, like this property is actually super nice that I'm about to show y'all, and it's actually been on the market for about 14 or 15 days. And it's just because if you're looking in these other areas, you know, like Frisco or Irving or Plano, a lot of these properties, they're not even staying on the market for more than 3 or 4 days. And that's only because the realtors may be waiting for a whole weekend to show the property. So they're actually selling literally over one weekend. So they're getting, you know, tons of offers. So the fact that I'm seeing this property that's so beautiful right here over to the side, and I'm actually gonna show y'all because this one just got listed, but like, take a look. I mean, this thing is absolutely beautiful, right? I mean, it's listed at $352,000 and it's got a 2-car garage. This one's about 2,500 square feet. It's also a 4-bedroom and it's got 3 baths. So this one at 352 versus the other one that y'all just saw, you know, there's about a $20,000 difference, but you're getting a little bit of extra square footage and you're getting another bathroom. And that's the biggest difference in these. And you'll notice that a lot of these homes, they're really not all that expensive. Like the ones that we're looking at today are really all in those $300,000 price ranges, because that's what's available on the market out here. Again, that median sales price is in the 100s, right? The 150, the 170. So this is kind of more of your like top of the line or top end out here in Crowley, Texas, unless you're doing a custom home or getting something with a little bit more square footage. But something like this right here is perfect for the family. I mean, there was another family that's just right across the street. They're actually, I don't know if you can tell, but they're actually out here and they're riding their dirt bikes, and their moms and dads are just outside kind of just sitting on their little portable chairs. So it's a nice neighborhood. It seems like everyone out here is very, very friendly and that everybody kind of knows each other. So again, if that's the style that you're looking for, you can come out here, you can find a nice home, and you can be in a community that kind of looks like they all stay in contact with one another. So a lot of good friends and a lot of relationships are probably built out here. But that's one of the things that Crowley's known for. If you take a look at them, it says that Crowley's a very nice city, and I could tell just from being out here that everyone says hi and everyone is super friendly. And you know, personally me, I'm a country boy, so I really like that vibe. I like knowing all my neighbors. I like being able to take my kids out and let them go outside without having to worry about them, you know, getting ran over by a car because there's a lot of traffic. So this is a great area. And again, this property right here, $353,000, 4-bedroom, 3-bath, and about 2,500 square feet. So we're gonna go and we're gonna check out the next price point, and I will see y'all there. All right, y'all, so here we are. I wanted to bring you to the last spot so that way you could see what you can get for your money. The home that I'm about to show you is listed at about $380,000. So like I had mentioned before, a lot of the properties, I mean, this is literally the most expensive property for sale in Crowley. Unless you go up into that $600,000 range, then they have some land available. And if you go into the $1 million range, again, that's land that's available for purchase as well. So again, coming out here, if you're looking for a really nice country town and you're looking for a beautiful home, I mean, take a look at this one right here. I love the Victorian style properties, the one next door with the white stone. I really love this neighborhood and I love all these different properties because, you know, driving around in some of these other cities for $300,000 to $400,000, I mean, you're not even gonna be able to touch what you can get out here for your money. And the one that just came out on the market for sale, is right here. And as you can see, this one right here is priced at $380,000. It's a 4-bedroom, it's a 3-bath, it's got the 2-car garage. And again, it's about 2,500 square feet. But with this one right here, you're gonna be getting the granite countertops, you're gonna be getting the stone on the inside. So it's just a really nice property. Pretty a good amount of square footage, and of course it looks great as well. So you know, this is what it looks like in the market over here in Crowley, Texas. Everything is pretty much in that $300,000 range, so you can't really go wrong. I mean, whether you're looking in the low 300s or the high 300s, I mean, you can get a really nice house with a really nice amount of square footage in a great neighborhood. All these neighborhoods, this house was built in 2018, so a lot of these neighborhoods that we've been to today are either going to have new construction or they are pre-existing, but they're just a couple years old. So really, you can't go wrong with something that's just a couple years old either, especially if they're looking like this, right? So I appreciate y'all joining me so far, and comment below. Let us know what you think about what you've seen so far. What do you like? What do you love? Do you have any questions? Make sure that you give us a thumbs up and comment below. Right now, we're gonna head over to a coffee shop. Actually, I may take y'all over to Boo Ray's while I do a market recap. I just love saying Boo Ray's. You gotta go to Boo Ray's. I may go to Boo Ray's to do the market recap and show you exactly what the market looks like here in Crowley. Obviously, this probably helps you see what the city looks like and the type of vibes that you can get. But I wanna make sure that you also have the market recap. So we're gonna actually head over there right now and I'll see you there. All right, y'all, so here we are. I wanna just thank you very much for traveling and living vicariously through me going through Crowley, Texas today. It's been a lot of fun. I hope you really enjoyed it as well. And since it was super hot outside, I decided to stop by Boo Ray's, which is the place that I gave all the hype about because the food is that good. And I'm not gonna lie, I totally cheated on my diet and had that, you know, that seafood fondue again. I totally did. And I wanted to get a cold beer. So cheers to y'all. Thank you for watching. I've had a really great time. And I wanted to make sure that I gave you the full market recap over here in Crowley, Texas. So, you know, as we had kind of looked around earlier, you noticed that a lot of the homes were in that $300,000 range. And that's kind of how the entire marketplace really is. I actually noticed that a house just came up on the market that was around that $475,000 range. But again, unless you're getting a bunch of land, and you know, there's really not a lot of houses out there that are getting up over that $300,000 range. As a matter of fact, there's only 71 homes that are for sale right now. And that's actually a good thing because that's 10% up over last month. And I've actually seen this kind of across the board in other cities and other suburbs that I've been shooting, that there's more and more inventory coming on the market, which is, which is awesome. That means there's gonna be just slightly a little bit less competition as we move into the summertime. So I'm hoping, because I mean, when the summer comes, you know, people are getting out of school. This is the time when they are, you know, selling their homes and people are buying and people are moving, you know, from out of state, moving in state. So, you know, as we move into the summertime, there's going to be hopefully more and more homes coming into the market, which will give you, you know, a lot more, you know, different types of homes and styles of homes to choose from. You know, so in Crowley, again, that's up 10.7%. There's actually 71 homes on the market. So with the city being about 14,500 people, that's still not a lot of inventory, but it looks like it's continuing to go up. And another really good thing, and I know that I've kind of talked about this, but in some of these other suburbs, you know, like Keller or Frisco or Plano, the homes that are for sale over there are about 180 to 240 a square foot. Whereas here in Crowley, Texas, you know, the average is about 120 per square foot. So again, you can get a lot of home and they're not very expensive when it comes to, you know, price per square foot. $120 per square foot is why you're seeing, you know, 2,500 square foot homes for in those $300,000 price range. Now, the average home price for sale right now is $287,000. So again, really low relative to all other, you know, cities that are in the Dallas-Fort Worth area. So if you're looking for a great deal, you really want to check out Crowley. I mean, I've had a lot of fun out here today. I think it's a beautiful country town with lots of things to do. And as far as the crime rate goes here, the crime rate is about a C. So there is a little bit of crime out here. And again, the school districts as well, they do have some good schools, but as a whole, Crowley School District is rated a C. I actually met a couple of the high school teachers. They're sitting two tables over and they are really sweet ladies, and they said that the schools here are really good and that they love their job. So, I mean, that's obviously a good sign as well. And again, the most expensive property right now is about $475,000, and the median price is around that $280,000-$290,000 range. So if you're looking for something good, this is where you're going to want to check out. And also, if you're looking to rent, we do have people who are reaching out, not just to buy, but to rent. The average rent here in Crowley is about $1,250. So, you know, when you're looking at 100%, 28% of people here in Crowley are renters, and the other 72% are definitely people who own their homes. This is a very well-established city, but it is booming. It is growing as all these other cities are starting to fill out and become too competitive. You know, Crowley is actually one of the top 10 cities searched on Google when people are actually looking for a good home at a good price. So if you want to move to Crowley, again, you're 20 minutes from Fort Worth, you're about 45 minutes from Dallas, about 40 minutes to DFW, you're 20 minutes away from Arlington and Six Flags and AT&T Stadium and all that fun. But if you want to stay local, again, you saw how beautiful the parks are. There are parks everywhere. There are trails everywhere, lots of land, and just lots of stuff to do in a little small town. So, you know, I hope that you really enjoyed this. And if you are looking to move to Fort Worth or anywhere in the suburbs like Crowley, make sure that you don't hesitate to give us a call, shoot us a text, or send us an email. That way we can get all of your questions answered and help you make a smooth move to Texas. So again, thanks everybody for the journey today, and cheers.